Hartman tried to clear. Kaprizov sends the backhander the length of the ice and hit the post. It'll be icing against Minnesota.
The curling practice almost paid off. He put a little draw on it and started to curl itself in there, but post and out. Still crossed the goal line too for the icing, but that was a powerful backhand one-timer. Again, just an illustration that Emerson, they've covered this. They have the green light to shoot for the empty net, close it out. Doesn't get too much closer than that.